Helps with allergies today, too. Astrid, thank you. Well, Smith's grocery stores will change its mask mandate starting tomorrow. Fully vaccinated customers and employees will not have to wear masks. We have a growing list of locations that do and do not require face coverings on our website. Just go to ktnv.com/new mask policies.